tonight, we like to close the half shows with something we call Teacher's Lounge. So the teachers, my classes this evening will be doing a set for you. So please put your hands together for the teachers of this evening. To get us started, what's an occupation that one of your parents do?
Fighter pilot.
Yeah. What first one?
Fighter pilot. That's her.
Mary's a badass.
Not my dad is.
The suggestion is fighter pilot.
Roadblock checking in.
Yeah. Roadblock. What's up?
Yeah. Man, this is a great sky weather, right?
I know, man. Clouds are beautiful. Yeah, the clouds are so blue. So this is the bluest blue I've ever seen, man.
Got blue clouds with the surest sign of clear weather.
I know, man. You know what I'm saying?
That looks like a shark attacking a bear.
Bottle like
party. Yeah,
I'm definitely tasting the gold. But is that a flake or like a...
Wow, your sister is cool.
I know.
I've been to 17 parties.
He is walking like a mad person.
He looks like a lion at the zoo.
Yeah.
It's fine. He knows that. Throw things together. Maybe some Wikipedia guy happy to paste it. It's fine.
He looks like he's about to hop the moat.
Yeah.
It's all. He'll understand it when you present your case to him. So it's not one of those like he's angry because he's scary or anything like that. So.
Hey, buddy. I tried.
Just disappointed.
I went out. No, man. I went out on an emotional limb and he just walked away.
I'm not into it.
No, just, you know, there's a reason that you had to cheat on the project a little bit. You'll understand.
My dog ate it.
Why don't we stop focusing on the volcano we made and focus on the volcano?
The real one.
Yeah.
We did that.
Someone just realized they were gay in this room.
Yeah.
Oh, God. We just send out a box setting with that rat sitting at, so. Yeah. Just deliver a gay box with Kevin, that's what we send out.
I don't see what's so gay about watching a movie about two guys who are incredibly close and have a wow.
It's just like,
nicer than I expected.
I know. Have to say. There are so many fields.
I think we should go ahead and tour all 50 states.
Yes, that's a great idea. Let's not stop. Let's just do it straight through.
Yeah. Okay, I have a question. Like, I've got questions. See, my voice got deeper over the years. I got hair in different, in certain places. I don't get it. You got older too, so what's going on?
Wow, South Dakota is the South one.
Yeah. You think it's going to be a trick, but it's not.
Yeah. Thanks for raising us.
I'm proud of you both. Can I ask, is one of you adopted?
No.
Ticket that didn't know anyone on stage. So please, come check us out again in 2 months when your friends are once again like, come on, it's a class show, you gotta come. Thanks so much.